playing some TMNT Street Fighter, make sure you give that like button a head tapping. If you haven't already, give that subscribe button a head tapping. THC, the head tap channel. Let's get to it. We're going to start off with Leonardo.
Turtle Combat.
Who we got first? Now the battle that you've been waiting for, the Ultimate Tournament in the Galaxy. The winner will receive more money than he can possibly imagine. We're going against Wingnut, the bat. My sensei taught me well, mother lover! That's in the words of Leonardo. That sounds like it would hurt. Especially if it's one of their big ass shells.
Round two.
Away. Take this. Good job, Leo. Good job. I love how they like bring his unconscious ass onto the stage. We need him up here. Definitely a Street Fighter clone, but I think it's a Street Fighter clone done right. And plus, you can play as the Ninja Turtles in a fighting game. Way before Injustice. And it definitely was the best one between the three systems. What was it? Nintendo, Sega, and this one? Same name, but different games. Oh, come on. Whatever. You and your Ryu Dragon Fist.
Round two.
On to round three, brother.
Round three.
KO, Sin.
Thank you.
Art Museum against who? Chrome Dome.
Round one.
Don't want none crime dimes. Good job, Leo. Good job. You're on a roll right now. Let's kick shell.
Round two.
And it right now. I'm gonna win there. Watch me. Good. There we go. Good job, Leo. What are your thoughts? Back alley, where I fight myself. This is Mugger Leo. Caught me in the back alley. I'm good guy Leo. Bad guy Leo is kicking my ass right now though. Oh, come on, whatever. This guy. There we go. Round three. To try next. Let's try Donatello here. Don against Leo.
Round one. Fight.
Leo Don.
Run, 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 run,
I got one too. That's because I pushed people. I still got one of those. Come on. Good job, Donnie. Good job.
Round two.
Fight. Took advantage of that too. Both of us got dizzy. Good thing I was coming first! Hell yeah, Donnie always making inventions. The save game, just like the barrel game. Well, not the barrel game, you know what I mean, the plan and barrel game. In Street Fighter, of course. We don't want to go too long with not being like Street Fighter. Shark time.
Round one.
Good job, good job, good job. There we go. Good shit, Donnie. Cafeteria against Raph. Let's go, brother. Whatever. Yeah. Had a feeling you was gonna be tough, Raph. Whatever. Big ass numbers. Leo against Raph. This guy! Bounce back, Leo. Way to bounce back. Whatever. Cheap son of a bitch. We picking Leo again. You better believe that. Leo's coming back with a vengeance. Good job, Leo. Good job. There you go, Leo. Don't even give him a round. Good job. Head tap. Metal Works against the Shredder. Shredhead.
Round one. Fight.
Run through, old shredhead. Scrapyard. It's done. I don't remember. I think if you gotta fight everybody or not. I don't remember. Damn. This guy. As he got hit.
Round two.
Good job, Leo. Good job. Good job. Look at Baxter Stockman back there. In the detailed backgrounds. Good job, Konami. I don't see why you had to be different for Sega, though. I can see for Nintendo. I guess it might have been like different contracts or something, I don't know. Up next we got War.
Round one. Fight.
You don't want none either. There you go. War don't want none. And after all my years of watching wrestling, I know backwards that spells Raw. As in Monday Night Raw. Oh, come on. This guy now. Oh, War.
Round three. Fight.
I mean, I don't remember seeing him. He must have been like in the comics or something. Let's try Shredhead.
Round one.
You know Sub-Zero stole your look in Deception, right, Shredder? Okay, I'm not the best with you. Yeah, I am not good with shredheads.
Round two.
I feel like he was somewhat based off Bison though. Like as you can see, it kind of looks like Bison's kick, don't it? And his little, that little punch that he does. Back to Leo. Believe Leo can beat him. Mount Olympus is where we're at in this one.
Round one.
We're on to something. There we go.
Go, Leo. Come on, one more round. One more round. Let's do it.
Round two.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Well, what a shitty name. Crave peace, not war. No stage! Sounds like they're saying no stage. There's gonna be no stage to fight on. Or maybe I'm saying it wrong. Asuka!
Round one.
This girl. At least get a hit in. There we go. She was kicking my ass there for a second. Didn't say perfect that time. We have a surprise for you. Tournament fighters out there. Defending champion, Rat Cake. He's returned to defend his crown. From the year's contestants. This year's contestants. Going against the Rat King.
Round one.
There we go. Good round, good round, good round.
Round two.
Let's take it home, Leo. There we go. That Rat King ain't got shit, does he, Leo? With proper training from our sensei, we can do anything. Leo's in. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was TMNT Street Fighter. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching TNC, the Head Tap channel. Don't forget to leave us a like if you liked it. Y'all have a good day. TNC, the Head Tap channel. Head Tap channel. Head Tap channel.